Salmon, like all migratory fish coming up rivers, will choose the easiest routes and holding water to minimize their use of energy. Seams, which are the transition between fast and slow water, are the natural highways the salmon will use for the journey upriver. You can see the seam where the foam lines are, but I've also indicated these by red markers. The red lines clearly show where the fish will potentially be and why anglers need to swing their flies through these areas.
This video is made possible by Fish USA, America's fly shop. Visit us today at fishusa.com.